warmer, sunny morning on October the 22nd. A grain train is approaching Rockford with an ET44AC trailing an ES44DC, both Canadian National Motors. It's now October 23rd, and the temperatures are still warm. I'm standing at Perryville Road in Cherry Valley. High wind gusts have moved a pizza sauce box onto the tracks where Manifest M337 is approaching. An SD70M-2 Duo leads the train today.